I am currently on my way to Walmart because I need to get some cash out because I'm gonna get my nipples pierced, bitch! Oh my god. I hope it happens for real because we don't have an appointment. Like, we just finna show up. He said it's first come, first serve. So, if I don't get it done, that doesn't mean the night is a bust because I'm going to a party tonight. An actual party, bitch. You can't even barely see me, but I'm sorry. Let me get my life together, y'all. I'm driving and videoing at the same time, I know. I'm gonna get my life together, y'all. I promise. But, okay. You can't even see me. But we are going to a party. Like an actual, like, college frat party. I've never been to a party before. Not a, like, college party. And, like, barely even a party because I was a good girl growing up. So, I'm so excited. I'm so excited. But, yeah. So, anyway, I'm gonna go do, like, big girl things and live my life because, I'm a grown-ass woman now, so I get to live my life at 22. I'm finally out here living my life because we're blossoming, and some people are late bloomers. My makeup is not even done. Ooh. That's how much of a rush and behind I am. I'm looking pale. The nips are done. Sorry I didn't actually video the experience because I was too busy holding Kanani's hand because I was freaking out. Not really. I wasn't really scared. I was just a little nervous, just a little tad nervous. But more than anything, oh, it hurts so bad right now. Like right now, this actual second, thank God. I feel like period cramps chained me for this. They train me for this. Like every little second, everything is just amplified. So, Oh shit, I might actually make a light. Wait, I'm gonna turn y'all on later. Shit. Never mind, I'm not gonna make this light. Oh lord. I'm weak. I'm gonna turn this damn video off. Shit. I didn't make the light. So anyway, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm acting crazy. It's because my nipples hurt. Like real bad. Like real motherfucking bad. They hurt. God damn, they fucking hurt. Shit. Like I never. I'm sorry, y'all. This person's literally being so fucking dramatic about getting this turn lane. Like for real. But anyway, I have never ever had my nipples hurt like this before. Like it's different. It's real different. Is this how y'all feel with y'all have sensitive nipples? Like I know it now. I know how it feels. Every little brush of your nipple against something hurts. Oh, I'm ready to have sensitive nipples. I've always wanted to have that experience. I've felt like people who could like le petit mort from having their nipple touched were blessed because I was like that just sounds like a great experience, like, but I've never been that person, so yeah. Oh, it's a fucking video. Oh, you can be in my vlog, Jaden.
Yo, what do you do?
Wait.
Yeah.
Your voice is in it, Trey. Why can't I fucking
low key sad boy?
Trey, I'm sorry. Why are you low key sad boy?
Hey Trey, I don't know if it's bad or not, but they did say R. Kelly's coming to the thing, man.
Why? No, what? No.
And Bill Cosby.
Those my two favorite people.
Yeah, man.
Who's R. Kelly and Bill Cosby? What?
What?
Are you being serious? Or are you just, that's somebody's nickname?
No. I was talking about real people.
Oh, okay.
I thought you were like, bust it like you can't afford a car. You a star. You look in the mirror. You know who you are, right? Cool. Take it low. Take it way lower than that. I fly private when I go. Ain't no layover on that. Yeah, I made it to the top. To the sea. Still see. You want to be in my vlog, Nani? Except for Nixon on your ass. Make you rich, I feel like I should make commission on your ass. Wonder what you'd ever do if I went missing on your ass. Round of applause, baby, make that ass clap. Drop it to the floor, make that ass clap. Round of applause, baby, make that ass clap. Drop it to the floor, make that ass clap. Let me see you. Bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it, bust it.
No, we was at the party. I thought we was at, just give our free game. You know, you feel me? You feel me? Peaches, Peaches trying to get turned. You feel me? Me and Peaches getting turned. I don't know what about y'all, man. Y'all just...
Who is Peaches?
My car.
Oh. Oh, I didn't know. Mine's Maria. Maria the Priz.
What was yours again?
No. Chantel? Was it Chantel? Yeah, Chantel. Chantel, that's the car.
Chantel the Sea Breeze.
Chantel the Sea Breeze.
Sorry, the video is short as fuck. That party was lame. It was fucking lame. It was just dead. Like, it's hard being a fucking... Oh Lord, people are coming. I'm gonna finish this later. Fuck. It's hard being like an in-betweener, basically. Like, you don't really fit in with white people, but you don't really fit in with like black people. So I'm just sitting here at this white ass party like, no ma'am. No ma'am. Not for real. The party was lame as fuck. It was just not it for me personally. I wasn't feeling it. So I'm sorry that this vlog is short as fuck, but that party was not for me. Mm-mm. No ma'am. Is it even gonna fucking focus? I don't know. Y'all see this though? Y'all see it? She pierced though. Even though that party was a freaking bust, the nips are pierced. So, let me tell y'all something real quick, okay? My room is dirty as fuck. Hi, so anyway, I'm a Virgo Mars. If you don't know what your Mars placement is, get with astrology, okay? So, if you know about astrology just a little bit, Mars just went into Virgo. So, a hot girl season for this bitch, this Virgo Mars, has just fucking started. And today was the first day of Virgo season. Okay? And this bitch's hot girl summer has just started. I don't give a fuck if Virgos are usually associated with certain traits that don't go along with hot girl summer. But it's my Mars return. So, we getting passionate, we finna go after our dreams, and we finna get our nipples pierced, and we finna go to parties for the first time that are lame, and we finna do what we finna do, okay? Because my hot girl summer has just begun.